Violet,
here.
Penny, Eli,
here.
Axel, let's go.
I'm with you, Scout. We'll help each other out. What will we learn about? Together we'll find out. I'm with you, Scout. We'll help each other out. I'll follow you, Scout.
Friends forever. Learning as we go. All together. Down Adventure Road. Adventures in Shapeville Park.
Oh, it's so good there, isn't it, to me, all of you? Oh, hi, everybody! It's me, Penny! I'm playing with my new block, the nice tower. My friends and I are going to build it,
okay? Hi.
There! Hi-ya!
Oh, I'll get some more!
Oh, thank you! You're welcome.
Wow, you're a great builder, Penny. That's a nice tower. Yeah, it was awesome!
That was fun!
Yeah!
What will we build next?
Hi, everybody!
Hi!
It sounds like you're having fun. I just moved here. My name's Dash.
Hiya, Dash! I'm Penny!
Eli!
Violet!
And I'm Scout! Squeeze through the fence, and you can help us build it something else with our blocks.
I can't. My wheels won't fit.
Huh? Wheels?
You have wheels?
This I've gotta see.
Yeah.
Dash!
You do have wheels, just like a race car.
When I was born, my front legs were fine, but now my back legs. So I've got these wheels to help. And I'd be able to go anywhere I want ever since. Wow, look at him go!
If I had wheels like those,
I could really get around.
I'm so dizzy. Well, nice talking to you. Got it, Dash. Okay.
Wait, where are you going so fast?
They're building a new playground at the park, and I want to be the first to play on it.
I wonder how they would build a whole playground.
Yeah!
I'd like to see that.
I'm dashing there now to check it out. Come join me.
Okay. Wow!
Oh, we'll never be able to catch him.
Oh.
Okay, keep him coming.
There!
Oh, let's bring it inside, guys. Thanks.
I'll get some more!
Thank you! You're welcome!
Wow! You're a great builder, Penny!
That's a nice tower! Yeah! It was awesome!
What will we build next?
Oh. Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Hi. It sounds like you're having fun. I just moved here. My name's Dash.
Hiya, Dash. I'm Penny.
Eli. Violet. And I'm Scout. Squeeze through the fence, and you can help us build something else with our blocks.
I can't. My wheels won't fit.
Huh? Wheels?
You have wheels?
Yeah.
You do have wheels.
Just like a race car.
When I was born, my front legs weren't fine, but now my back legs. So I've got these wheels to help. And I'd be able to go anywhere I want ever since.
If I had wheels like those, I could really get around.
You're making me dizzy. Well, nice talking to you. Gotta dash. They're building a new playground at the park, and I want to be the first to play on it.
I wonder how they would build a whole playground.
Yeah, I'd like to see that. I'm dashing there now to check it out. Come join me, okay? Wow! We'll never be able to catch him. Hey, you made it here quickly. It's going to be just awesome, isn't it?
Well, we finished the first ride, Hubert.
And we didn't even need this extra sheet.
Excuse me, are you two building the new playground?
You are correct, young pup. Beaver Brothers is our name.
And building playgrounds is our game. Welcome to Shakeville Park.
Yay! Woo!
Brother Chomp, we've got a lot of time and not too much to build.
Wait, Hubert. I think you mean we have a lot to build and not much time.
Well, thank you, Brother Chomp. That is what I meant. The slide is ready for everyone to use.
Hey, Beaver Brothers! Nice job, but,
I can't see.
And how is Dash supposed to get up the ladder with his wheels? Yes, there has got to be a way that everyone can use a slide! That's called a ramp.
At home, I use ramps for getting up to higher places.
Brother Chomp, it does need a ramp.
How about something like this?
See?
And Hubert,
we may need some help to get all this done in time.
We can help build the ramp.
Outstanding. Absolutely everything is built with these basic shapes.
Yep. This shape has 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides. And each side is the same length.
That shape is a square.
Yes, that's right. A square.
Square, yeah!
A square has 4 sides. But this shape is different. Like the square, this shape has
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides. But wait! What?
These 2 sides are short, and these 2 sides are long.
Brother Chomp, if that shape has 2 sides that are short, and 2 sides that are long, wait, that's a rectangle!
Hubert, you are correct!
A rectangle!
square and a rectangle have four sides. But
this shape doesn't have any sides at all.
That shape is a circle.
Yes, yes, a circle.
A circle.
So we have a square, a rectangle, and a circle.
This shape has one, two, three sides, and one, two, three points to it.
I know that shape. That shape is a triangle.
Outstanding! A triangle!
A triangle!
Yeah.
I think I might know that shape. That shape is a triangle. Yeah! That's a big triangle inside of that. Let's bring it inside, guys. Thanks!
Yo, finally made it!
Shapes are all around us. They're in all you see. So take a look around and come find them with me. Look over there, I can see a square with four equal sides. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Right over there, there's another one. Let's count its sides.
1, 2, 3, 4. Shapes are all around us, they're in all you see. So take a look around and come find them with me. Now let's find some rectangles. They're like stretched out squares. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look over there. There's another one coming out of the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shapes are all around us, they're in all you see. So take a look around and come find them with me. Circles don't have any sides, they just go around. Just like that grape right there on the ground. And if you take a look down at Dash's feet, you can see a circle there, touching the street.
Now let's find the triangles.
This shape with three sides.
1, 2, 3. Look over there.
There's another one. And the sides.
1, 2, 3.
Shapes are all around us, they're in all you see. So take a look around and come find them with me. What shape is this? Square. What shape is that? Rectangle. What shape is this? A circle. What shape is that? A triangle! Square, circles, and rectangles. Triangles. 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 To build a ramp for the slide, these some are some of the shapes you'll need. One, two squares, and one, two, three. Three rectangles.
All the shapes we'll need can be found in our playground in a box.
Okie dokie.
And when you identify the right shapes, Schubert and I will put them together.
Because we're the Beaver Brothers.
Let's do it!
Chomp told us a square must have four equal sides.
I'll get it.
Oh, here!
Now that's a square!
You did it, Violet! We need one more square and three rectangles for the ramp!
A square is actually a special type of rectangle.
Here's the second square.
I'm going to find the rectangle! Chomp said a rectangle has four sides,
but two sides are short and two sides are long. I'll get it. Yeah! Woohoo! I'll put it on the ground.
One. Two. Three.
Yay, three rectangles!
Woohoo! You found the right shit, Penny.
We're ready for the ramp!
We found one, two, three rectangles!
Fantastic!
Beaver Brothers build!
Wow! That's amazing! Yeah!
Yay! These rectangles sure make a great ramp!
Ugh. Ooh! My turn! Me! Whee! That was awesome!
Your ramp works perfectly, Penny. And we all helped.
Sure did, and that gave me enough time to build the rocker.
Yay!
Yay! Let's go!
Oh! Well, this is different. I'm used to everything being bigger than me.
How are we supposed to play on something that little?
Schubert, why did you build it so small?
Well, Brother Chomp, I studied your drawing and followed it exactly.
You meant well, Schubert.
Could you guys help us build a rocker that's large enough for everyone to play on?
Cool, yeah.
But the rowdy rocker shouldn't be too large.
And it shouldn't be too small.
Let's build a medium-sized rocker.
Perfect!
We will need some medium triangles.
Oh, I'll get them. Yeah. Oh. That triangle isn't the right size. I think it's too big. Let's try something smaller. The first triangle was too large. Now this one is too small. We need something in between.
Not too large.
Not too large and not too small. Maybe this one? There you go. Medium. Not too large and not too small.
Medium.
Now that's just right. Small, large, medium.
And last but not least, we need medium circles. Medium circles. Medium circles. A little help. I'm just gonna do. Just circle. Ah, this circle is too small. to be medium. We need to try something bigger. This circle is too big. We need something right in the middle. There.
Yay, Eli! Let's the perfect thing on medium. Yeah, woohoo! This is so much fun. That was so much fun. We had a great time today. You're the first time.
I found those shapes, everything you need in there. That's a big one. Let's bring it inside, guys. Thanks. That's a big one for me. Let's bring it inside, guys. Thanks. We know a mouse, she's small and squeaks intensely. Showed us how he has long whiskers and a tail. He doesn't bite me. Ouch! What does he eat? A hoobmobile? It can't taste good. How must he feel? He must be ever so hungry. Nibbling at our hoob kibble, eating up our house. We can't give our home to this hungry little mouse. Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him a delicious treat, then he won't be ever so hungry. Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him their delicious treat, then he won't be ever so hungry. Then he won't be ever so hungry! Hey! You've got to do this thing together! Oh, there sure are a lot of shapes in there. That's just so funny. It's going to help us do it together for us. All the things you'll need. That's big. That's big in there. Let's bring it inside, guys. Thank you. That's a big one. Let's bring it inside, guys. Thanks.
Yo, Fuzzy, I finally made it.
Yeah. That's big. Whoa, ouch. Oh, my. Let's get healthy out here. Let's bring it inside, guys. Thank you. We know a mouse, she's small and squeaks intently. Showed us how he has long whiskers and a tail. He doesn't bite me. Ouch! What does he eat? Our hoobmobile? It can't taste good. How must he feel? He must be ever so hungry. Nibbling at our hoob kibble, eating up our house. We can't give our home to this hungry little mouse. Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him a delicious treat. Then he won't be ever so hungry. Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him their delicious treat. Then he won't be ever so hungry. Then he won't be ever so hungry. That's so funny. Let's bring it inside, guys. Thanks. That's kind of so funny. I just talked to you. We gotta do this thing together. Oh, ooh, ouch. I guess this is just funny. Didn't make it. Oh my, this is gonna do this thing together for us to do it together. Yeah. Oh, Uma has been the last of the animals, but they've been always new to put it into the corral. You see, I'm not the mobile with those things. Oh yeah. Hey, I have an idea. Let's think of something to make up a special song to help us remember it.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Oh, okay. Now, what have I got a most this mess that'll make a pirate of me? I need a costume fierce like a really scary pirate I'll be. The first thing I'll need to scare him off is a beard that's fat, not thin. I'll use this steel to bump him right and stick it right on my chin. There.
We'll shiver me timbers and yo-ho-ho.
And above the best new of fish.
There's no scaring of the he's the scariest pirate in this. A pirate is a special thing we want to do. They're scary, my neatest costume will stick them right on my head. Hey, lovely!
We'll shimmer me timbers and the yo-ho-ho. And above the new fish. There's no scaring of
as scary as Barney, bitch!
Ah! Oh, just you need a birdie in my ear. A parrot is a mystic demand as he waves in my ear. You see? Lovely! Well, shimmer be timbers in the yo-ho-ho and a bum of fish. There's no scaring of he's the scariest part of fish. You should be taking care of it.
Oh my good! Should do it.
All right then.
That should do it.
All right. Now what have I got a most this mess that'll make a pirate of me? I need a costume fierce like a really great scary pirate I'll be.
The first thing I'll need to scare him up is a beard that's fat.
Not thin.
I'll use this tube to bump me right and stick it right on my chin. There.
Well, shimmer be timbers and a yo-ho-ho and a bubbleless blue fish.
There's no scary scary he's as scary as pirates.
A pirate is a funny thing that's all right in my thread.
And there it is, I must be just stick it and stick them right on my head.
Lovely. Well, shimmer me timbers and a yo-ho-ho and a bubbleless blue fish. There's no scaring of the bubbleless and she's as scary as pirates. Now what does me need a birdie on my ear? A parrot is the funniest of birdie has just in my ear. You see? Lovely! Well, shimmer me timbers and a yo-ho-ho and a bubble fish. There's no scariest, he's a scariest pirate in fish.
Oh, I love that song. We love it. Ooh.
Well, that's gonna be a terrific. Just bring it over here, guys. Thanks.
Ooh, I finally made it. Let's build it.
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds like fun.
Okay. Friends build. There.
There you go. There.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I know, we sing a song about my stick to nibbling.
You don't have to give our home either. You better sing.
Okay, that will be gonna be fun.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
We know a mouse, she's small and sweet, so Tiffy showed us how. He has long whiskers and a tail, it doesn't bite me out.
What does he eat? A hoobobile? It can't taste good. How must he feel? He must be ever so hungry.
Nibbling at our home table, eating up our house.
We can't give our home to this hungry little mouse.
Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him a delicious treat. Then he won't be ever so hungry. Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him that delicious treat. Then he won't be ever so hungry. Then he won't be ever so hungry.
What are we laughing about?
know. What is so funny?
What are we laughing about? I don't know.
How could we do that, Penny?
But it's fun. But
what are you laughing about it?
I don't know. But it's fun.
Yeah, but it's fun. Yeah, but it was fun. Yeah.
But you know what?
What?
But it's fun!
We know our mouse, she's small and sweet, but
Timmy showed us how.
He has long whiskers and a tail.
He doesn't bite me out.
What does he eat? Our hoobmobile. It can't taste good. How much he feel?
He must be ever so hungry.
Nibbling at our home table, eating up our house. We can't give our home to this hungry little mouse.
That's fine, that's what he likes to eat.
Let's give him our delicious treats.
Then he won't be ever so hungry.
Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him that delicious treat. Then he won't be ever so hungry. Then he won't be ever so hungry.
Well, you can build a ramp for the busy bees. My friends and I will put them together. Busy business.
If you're having a picnic in the garden on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day.
If you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise.
If you hear it, then jump out of the way!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
Keep buzzing around the flowers, but not around me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
A busy bee will mind his busy business. So leave him to do his special thing.
Because if it gets enough right, the chances are he might
sting you with his very special sting.
Ouch!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing around the flowers, but not around me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
What are we waiting for? Let's go sap one.
Oh, no, no, no. Not so fast.
We absolutely guessed what's inside.
Well, Uma is giving us a screen. What's the clue? What's inside? Look over here. That is what makes it so exciting.
What are you guys waiting for? Let's go hop the sick one.
No, no, not so fast. You have to guess what's inside.
If you're having a picnic in the garden on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day.
If you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise.
If you hear it, then jump out of the way.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing around the flies, but not around me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
A busy bee will mind his busy business, so leave him to do his special thing. Because if it gets enough right,
the chances are he might sting you with his very special sting.
Ouch!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing around the flowers, but not around me. Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
I get it, I get it. We gotta do it together. I don't know.
I gotta go to bed.
Oh, I'm gonna go back to sleep now. Okay, let's sing. Here I go. If you're having a picnic in the garden on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day.
If you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise.
If you hear it, then jump out of the way.
Buzzy, 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 busy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me. Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
A busy bee will mind his busy business.
So leave him to do his special thing. Because if it gets enough right,
the chances are he might sting you with his very special sting.
Ouch!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
Listen to your kids. I'm gonna die. I love you. I was still able to draw my breath. Oh my. I'm listening to your face. I'm gonna die. I love you. I was still able to draw my breath. Oh my. What's wrong with you? Now I'm still able to draw my sleep. Oh my. If you're having a picnic in the garden on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day.
If you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise.
If you hear it, then jump out of the way.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me. Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
A busy bee will mind his busy business. So leave him to do his special thing. Because if it gets enough right, the chances are he might sting you with his very special sting.
Ouch!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
Well, you know, I bet you're having fun.
What is fun?
Yeah.
I know.
It was fun.
It is fun when you fall fast asleep.
Don't listen to your kids. I'm gonna die. I gotta die. I'm gonna die. I was falling into a sleep. Oh my. If you're having a picnic in the garden on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day. If you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise. If you hear it, then jump out of the way.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
A busy bee will mind his busy business. So leave him to do his special thing.
Because if it gets enough right, the chances are he might sting you with his very special sting.
Ah!
out!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me. Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
Oh. I was sleeping.
Don't listen to me.
I'm just gonna die. I love you. Oh, don't let me sleep. Oh my. I'm gonna die. I don't want to do any sleep. Oh my. If you're having a picnic in the garden on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day.
If you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise.
If you hear it, then jump out of the way.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
A busy bee will mind his busy business, so leave him to do his special thing. Because if he gets in a fright,
the chances are he might sting you with his very special sting.
Ouch!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
Oh. Okay, everybody. Let's use those chairs to make a numbered line to make sure in the proper order. I think if we just do a little bit of magic together, we just might find out to decorate for the party. Can you help us to grab the magic cloth just put on the top of the table for me?
Yes. Okay, you got it. Make sure that it's all covered up. We'd like to help.
Okay, that's right. Thank you very much. You're gonna have to do it. Okay, wonderful. Now, on the count of three, let's all say wiggle waggle, and we'll see if the magic works. Are you ready? One, two, three, wiggle, waggle!
It worked! There it is! We got your decorations! Right there. There it is! Right there!
I've been there chasing a dragon ball. Oh! Oof. Oh! Oh, it hurts.
If you're having a picnic in the garden on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day.
If you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise.
If you hear it, then jump out of the way.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
A busy bee will mind his busy business.
So leave him to do his special thing.
Because if it gets enough right, the chances are he might sting you with his very special sting.
Ouch!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
Great! All of the chairs are ready. Time to party! And we mustn't forget our new guest. Now let's set the table.
Dishes.
I'll get the napkins. I got
Okay, my turn.
Oh, okay. Wow! It doesn't matter which direction we count, there's always 10!
Now, let's go this way! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Great job, everybody!
We should have to do it together. You're gonna decorate for the house. And this thing.
Okay, everyone, let's get started to figure out the numbered line to make sure in the proper order.
If you're having a picnic in the garden on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day.
If you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise.
If you hear it, then jump out of the way.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
A busy bee will mind his busy business.
So leave him to do his special thing.
Because if he gets enough right, the chances are he might
sting you with his very special sting.
Ouch!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
Great! All of the chairs are ready. Time to party! Woohoo! And we mustn't forget our new guest.
Okay, my turn.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wow! It doesn't matter which direction we count, there's always 10.
Great job, everybody!
Wow, that's a lot of these tables look great. That's so many of them.
Oh, I think I might want to help me show us all around it. You could help us do it together.
Me too!
Me too!
Me too!
We know a mouse, she's small and sensitively showed us how.
He has long whiskers and a tail.
He doesn't bite me out. What does he eat? A hoobmobile? It can't taste good. How must he feel?
He must be ever so hungry.
Nibbling at our hoob kibble, eating up our house.
We can't give our home to this hungry little mouse. Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him a delicious treat. Then he won't be ever so hungry. Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him their delicious treats.
Then he won't be ever so hungry.
Then he won't be ever so hungry. Oh, I know you're gonna love it. Well, that's you have to do it together.
Oh, I know, you're going to love it!
Numberland is the best!
Me too!
Me three! Uma, good!
Uma. You're just a good thing that we could do it together.
We know a mouse, she's small and squeaks and tiddly. Showed us how he has long whiskers and a tail. He doesn't bite me out. What does he eat? A hoobamobile? It can't taste good. How must he feel? He must be ever so hungry.
Nibbling at our hoob table, eating up our house.
We can't give our home to this hungry little mouse. Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him a delicious treat. Then he won't be ever so hungry. Let's find out what he likes to eat. Let's give him their delicious treats. Then he won't be ever so hungry. Then he won't be ever so hungry.
I should have to do it together. Yeah, okay. You know, it was a great thing together. It's gonna rain. I am better hurry.
Dum-dee-dum, dum-dee-dum, but the open wide, here I come, right inside, what fun, watch my spoon, see it zoom into your mouth, now right down into your tongue, tongue, diddle-dee-dum-dee-dum, tongue, diddle-dee-dum, but the zoom.
Thank you. Well,
you're welcome.
Oh, that's great.
Yes, gracious. I know this. Diddly-dum-dee-dum, tongue, diddly-dum-dee-dum. Open up, here I come. Have a bite of the hooey bun. What you decide to take a care of it. Diddly-dum-dee-dum, tongue, diddly-dum-dee-dum. There you go. Oh, you got it. It's okay. Please don't think you need me, but I'm too tired to poop. I'm too tired more than a... But I've got to do too tired. Crunch, crunch, munchy, 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 munchy,
Well, let's just get together. Oh, that's great. We're still be ready. I am very funny. It was a great thing together. Hit it!
Tum tum diddly dum dee dum, tum diddly.
Open wide, here I come. Right inside, what fun. Watch my spoon, see it zoom into your mouth. Now right down into your tongue. Tum diddly dum dee dum, tum diddly dum dee zoom.
I did get, oh, I got it, I got it, I got it, I really got it, it was a great thing.
Tum tum, diddle dee dum dee dum, tum, diddle dee dum dee, open wide,
Here I come. Have a bite of Hoobie Bun. Watch it fly to the sky. Into your mouth. Now right down into your tongue. Tongue. Diddly dum dee dum. Tongue. Diddly dum dee dum. I got it! You've almost got it! You got it! You got it! Oh, I got it! Please don't think me rude. I'm too tired.
Don't forget this! I got it! God. You really got it. It's okay. We can't forget about it.
Already on it.
That's actually was a great thing on our magical trek.
6 mice is a measurement.
What's a measurement?
Measurements help us determine the exact size or amount of something.
Yeah, we take measurements to find out how big or how long or how tall something is.
As builders, measuring is most important.
Otherwise, we wouldn't be
the Beaver Brothers! Let's show you how we do it. We use measure mice.
That was exactly was a great thing.
Sorry, Chuber.
It's okay, I'm great.
One important thing about measuring. The measure mice must be touching end to end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This pole is exactly 6 measure mice long.
Thanks, Brother Chomp.
Well, no problem. We just better do it a magical trick to do some inches. Okay, guys. Let's start out with the rectangular shape. Oh, boys? Don't forget the medium and large rectangles, okay? Okay. Oh, sure, got it.
That's almost everything. We just need some poles.
I'm already on it. Yeah.
Exactly 6 mice long.
No, two
sizes. There are ways to work things out. You can guess or just suppose. It can answer from the air. It's maybe right, then who knows?
Or you can pass all day in guessing if time is what you've got.
But we have hoop ears pressing, so this game should help a lot.
Oh, 1, 2, give us a hoopy clue. If we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close up, because 1, 2, 3, and 4. Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more. These nuts remain of mystery. We don't know who put them there. We can't reveal their history. It's a curious affair.
Oh, there must be just one final clue. Then the answer's ours, I'll bet.
Well, you may be right. That could be true. But we haven't found it yet.
Oh, 1, 2, give us a hoopy clue. If we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close-up, because 1, 2, 3, and 4. Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more. Yes, clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more.
Well, that actually was a great thing on our do-it-own trick!
6 mice is a measurement.
What is a measurement?
Measurements help us determine the exact size or amount of something.
Yeah. We take measurements to find out how big, or how long, or how tall something is.
As builders, measuring is most important.
Otherwise, we wouldn't be...
The Beaver Brothers! Let's show you how we do it. We use measure mice.
Okay. Here's the stage.
One, two, three, four. This pole is exactly four measure mice long.
Sorry, Chubert, but you've forgotten one important thing about measuring. The measure mice must be touching end to end.
Yeah, that's right. I should do it together.
Okay, you guys. I can all help you with that.
You know, someone almost forgot the rectangular shapes.
Okay, sure!
There are ways to work things out, you can guess or just suppose. It can answer from the air, it's maybe right, then who knows?
Or you can pass all day guessing, if time is what you've got.
But we have Rubio's pressing, so this game should help a lot. Oh, one, two, give us a Ruby clue. If we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close-up, because one, two, three, and four.
Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more. These knots remain a mystery.
We don't know who put them there.
We can't reveal their history. It's a curious affair.
Oh, there must be just one final clue, and the answer's ours, I bet.
Well, you may be right. That could be true, but we haven't found it yet.
Oh, one, two, give us a Hoobie clue.
If we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through.
But we've got no close-up, because one, two, three, and four.
Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more.
Yes, clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more.
You did not forget about it. Well, you go and get it. I'll meet you in the ground, okay? Okay.
We also need medium and large squares.
Sure. Everything. That is just almost everything. We almost forgot the poles.
You've almost got it.
That's almost everything. We almost forgot the poles. And I'll go get my poles and get you in the box.
Far away across the sea, where the land is wide and flat. There's something that goes round and round. I think I'm not so sure about that. A thing with sails, one, two, three, four. They spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop.
No, I'm sure you're wrong.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air. How beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air. Like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, we'll show you'll never stop. But rather not looking through his pies and see you truly wondrous sight. A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right.
See it spin and spin and spin, the colors turn before your eyes.
See those sails so beautiful, admit that you're surprised. But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest. We've proved you wrong, we've got it.
This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
That's almost everything. We just have to do some pulls in the box, okay?
Already on it! Wowie, wow, wow!
There are a lot of pulls!
Is this the size pull you need? Or is this the right size?
Well, let's see. Which pull is exactly 6 mice long?
Yeah.
Exactly 6 mice long.
That is actually what those windmills are going round and round.
6 mice is a measurement.
What's a measurement?
Measurements help us determine the exact size or amount of something.
Yeah. We take measurements to find out how big or how long or how tall something is.
As builders, measuring is most important.
Otherwise, we wouldn't be...
The Beaver Brothers!
Let's show you how we do it! We use measure mice! You look beautiful! That's right. We can all help you with that. Oh, I almost got it. I got one toy. There's something's missing. We'll go fetch it from you. Be right back in a flash. Ah, here it is. I found it.
I guess I finally found it.
Found two! Two toys! Well, I found two of these right here! Far away across the sea, where the land is wide and flat, there's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that.
A thing which sails 1, 2, 3, 4,
it spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop.
Not you, I'm sure you're wrong. A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top.
Round and round and back again, we're sure you'll never stop.
I got it!
Look in Johnny's hands and see a truly wondrous sight.
A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right.
See it spin and spin and spin, the colors turn before your eyes.
See those sails so beautiful!
Admit that you're surprised, but I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest. We've proved you wrong, we've done it. This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and
you go from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Well, I found two. Let's find it some more. We'll find it some more. Let's go get some more. I found a windmill colored green and pink. We can go round and round for it, because that's the way we can all do it together. You know, that's because we can all do it together. I found some of these. They're all different colors.
Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat, there's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that.
A thing with sails, 1, 2, 3, 4, that spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop. Not you, I'm sure you're wrong. A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are. A windmill, windmill, turning the air, like a special spinning star. Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, we're sure you'll never stop.
I got it!
Look in my hands and see a truly wondrous sight. A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right. See it spin and spin and spin.
The colors turn before your eyes. See those sails so beautiful.
Admit that you're surprised, but I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, we've done it. This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are. A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star. Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Okay, you guys, let's use those chairs to make a numbered line to make sure in the proper order.
Me too.
Me three.
Yeah.
Me two. All right. You know, I was just trying to help you with that because that's the way you can use always to help me use the proper order.
Well, I think I've already found something too.
Yeah.
Me too.
Oh yeah. I think I've found something too.
Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat, there's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that.
A thing with sails, 1, 2, 3, 4, that spin round all day long.
They spin and spin and never stop.
Not you, I'm sure you're wrong. A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, we're sure you'll never stop.
But boys, look in Violet's paws and see a truly wondrous sight.
A windmill colored green and pink to show you that we're right.
See it spin and spin and spin.
the colors turn before your eyes.
See those sails so beautiful. Admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, we've done it.
This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Oh, okay. What are we waiting for? Let's go suck one.
Oh, no, 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 no. Not so fast. We just been absolutely try to guess what this means.
I love it.
Yeah. Me too. We've got to use the figure out to numbered line to make sure into the proper order for them. But that's what makes it so exciting.
Okay.
What are we waiting for? Let's go sick one.
Oh, no, 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 no. Not so fast. We just been already absolutely always try to guess what does inside.
Okay, well, we better follow it and better line up for your picture today. Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat, there's something that goes round and round. I'm not so sure about that. A thing with sails, 1, 2, 3, 4, that spin round all day long.
They spin and spin and never stop.
Now guys, I'm sure you're wrong.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, we're sure you'll never stop.
But honey, looking down at skies,
and see you truly wondrous sight.
A windmill,
colored green and pink, to show you that we're right.
See it spin and spin and spin, the colors turn before your eyes.
See those sails so beautiful, admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, we've done it.
This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top.
Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get started to figure out the numbered line to make sure in the proper order. Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat, there's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that.
A thing with sails, 1, 2, 3, 4, to spin round all day long.
They spin and spin and never stop.
Not you, I'm sure, you're wrong.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are. A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star. Round and round and round you go from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, well sure you'll never stop. But honey, looking violet's paws and see a truly wondrous sight. A windmill colored green and pink.
To show you that we're right.
See it spin and spin and spin. The colors turn before your eyes. See those sails so beautiful. Admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong. We've done it. This windmill's passed the test. A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again, it seems you'll never stop.
Great!
Now let's set the table.
I've got the dishes.
I'll get the napkins. I got the spoons.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Wow! It doesn't matter which direction we count, there's always 10.
Now, let's go this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Great job, everybody! We look beautiful! Well, let's go get start up to figure out the numbered line to make sure
in the proper order.
Me too.
Me three. Me too.
That will go round and round. And I'm gonna sure about that. Because that's the way we can follow it into the proper order.
Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat. There's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that.
A thing which sails 1, 2, 3, 4, that spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop.
No, I'm sure you're wrong.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go, from the bottom to the top.
Round and round and back again, well sure you'll never stop.
Eli, stop, looking violet paws, and see you truly wondrous sight.
A windmill, colored green and pink, to show you that we're right.
See it spin and spin and spin.
The colors turn before your eyes.
See those sails so beautiful. Admit that you're surprised.
But I was sure that nothing could go round and round and never rest.
We've proved you wrong, we've done it.
This windmill's passed the test.
A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there, like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go from the bottom to the top. Round and round and back again. It seems you'll never stop.
What are we waiting for? Let's go set one.
Oh, no, 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 no. Not so fast. We absolutely is try to guess what is inside.
You know what? Me too. Me three.
But that was terrific. We gotta follow it into the numbered line. Yeah, you're right. I know. To make sure in the proper order. We better follow him.
Me too.
Oh, okay then. I just found something too. Far away, across the sea, where the land is wide and flat. There's something that goes round and round.
I'm not so sure about that.
A thing with sails, 1, 2, 3, 4, that spin round all day long. They spin and spin and never stop. No, I'm sure you're wrong. A windmill, windmill, turning the air, how beautiful you are.
A windmill, windmill, turning there like a special spinning star.
Round and round and round you go from the bottom to the top. Round and round and... Okay, let's use those chairs to make a numbered line. To make sure in the proper order.
I love it.
No, sweetie. Not so fast. We just been already absolutely trying to guess here. We should always been... Always make a number line to help me make sure in the proper order. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. Hoobal gazing isn't much fun. If you're quivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. And your little hooby nose is so cold that he glows, but he's still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine.
Oh, how could we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We could stamp, stamp, stamp.
It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. We'll jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long.
It's that time getting rubber hot.
If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot! Stamp, 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 stamp! It's really, really perfect. Well, I think it's really, really perfect to me. Well? It's gotta be fun.
Okay, I think I'll come along. We just still have to clean up.
No problem. I promise.
I'll follow it into the number line.
Yeah, we have to make sure in the proper order. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. Hoob
navel gazing isn't much fun. If you're quivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired over the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot and you won't feel cold for long and start done getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot, then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot! Stamp, 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 stamp!
Ooh, I had been a lot of fun today.
Well, I think you might be right.
Me too, me three, yeah!
Oh, okay.
You really think so?
Yeah.
Me too. Yeah. But if you just know it, might it to listen out for bees.
If you're having a picnic in the garden, on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day,
if you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise. If you hear it, then jump out of the way.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing around the flowers, but not around me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me. A busy bee will mind his busy business,
so leave him to do his special thing.
Because if it gets in the fright, the chances are he might sting you with his very special sting. Ouch!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
What are we waiting for? Yeah, let's go second one, come on.
Oh, no, no, no. Not so fast, guys. We just been absolutely just try to guess what does been ping inside.
We love it, yeah.
Me too.
Me three. Well, you know, I think we just might sure to listen out for the bees.
If you're having a picnic in the garden, on a crazy, hazy, lazy, sunny day,
if you're playing with your toys, listen out for a noise.
If you hear it, then jump out of the way.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
A busy bee will mind his busy business, so leave him to do his special thing.
Because if it gets in a fright, the chances are he might sting you with his very special sting. Ouch!
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. Keep buzzing round the flowers, but not round me.
Buzzy, 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 busy, buzzy bee. You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me.
You can buzz, 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 but you can't sting me. Well, you know, I thought it we might just start listening out for bees.
Well, you know, we can all measure mice so any way you like it.
There are ways to work things out, you can guess or just suppose.
It can answer from the air,
it may be right, then who knows. Or you can pass all day in guessing if time is what you've got.
But we have Hoobadoo's pressing, so this game should help a lot. Oh, 1, 2, give us a Hoobie clue. If we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close-up, because 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more. These nuts remain a mystery.
We didn't know who put them there.
We can't reveal their history. It's a curious affair.
Oh, it must be just one final clue, then the answer's ours, I bet.
Well, you may be right. That could be true. But we haven't found it yet.
Oh, 1, 2, give us a Hoobie clue. If we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close-up, because 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more.
Yes, clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more.
All the shapes you'll have to do something for us can be found in our playground in the box.
Okie dokie.
And when you identify the right shapes, Schubert and I will put them together. Because we're the Beaver Brothers!
Let's do it!
Chomp told us a square must have 4 equal sides.
Okay. Okay. Where did they go?
Oh,
I finally found it! Now that's what I call a square shape. Yeah, you did a great job. We almost forgot something else that we could do. I'll do it in any things. But I think I almost done. There's only one thing left for you.
Oh.
You're perfect.
There are ways to work things out, you can guess or just suppose. It can answer from the air, it's maybe right, then who knows? Or you can parse all day in guessing, if time is what you've got. But we have hoop nails pressing, so this game should help a lot. Oh, 1, 2, give us a Hoobie clue. If we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close-up, because 1, 2, 3, and 4. Clues are meant to help you, not confuse you even more.
These nuts remain a mystery.
We didn't know who put them there. We could reveal their history. It's a curious affair. Oh, there must be just one final clue, then the answer's ours, I'll bet! Well, you may be right, that could be true, but we haven't found it yet. Oh, 1, 2, give us a Hoobie clue. If we're going to work it out, then we have to think it through. But we've got no close-up, because 1, 2, 3, and 4, clues are meant to help.
Well, this size is gonna be so much fun to keep us much little and much bigger. Let's sing along with us. Here we go.
Some are small.
Some are large.
Some are right in the middle there. Medium.
She is small.
He is large.
She is in between. She's medium.
Small.
Large.
Medium. There's a size for everyone. Is this one small, large, or medium? Is this one small, large, or medium?
Is this one small, large, or medium?
Small,
large, medium. There's a size for everyone. Is this one small, large, or medium?
Large.
Is this one small, large, or medium?
Medium.
Is this one small, large, or medium?
Small, large, medium. There's a size for everyone.
Is this one small, large, or medium?
Medium.
Is this one small, large, or medium?
Small.
Is this one small, large, or medium?
Small, large, medium.
You know your sizes, Wade. We're done.
Small, large, medium.
That's right. Oh, wow, my dear friends. We had so much fun today. You're going to come back tomorrow. You're going to come back tomorrow. We'll see if it keeps us warm in here. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hooble gazing is much fun. If you're quivering, and your little puppy nose is so cold that he glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rather hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp!
Wow. It was cool.
That was a fun day for another adventure. Hey, it's really fun. Well, that's a perfect way to do it for you. We sure been had a lot of fun today. That will be take us a long time to keep us warm. And you always, always take care of it. Any faces? When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hooble gazing isn't much fun. If you're quivering, and your little puppy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rather hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp. What a shivery, quivery day. Ooh, we'll see if it keeps us warm. Anyways, we'll see if it keeps us warm. Any faces. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little hooby nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For in spite of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp! It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp! Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's a dime getting rather hot! If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot! Stamp, 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 stamp! We'll see if it keeps us warm. My nose is really cold. That it glows for me to keep us warm. And it's soft and furry things. It's really soft and furry. Furry pup is always a pet for you. A pet fur's always, I'm purple and furry. Anyways, to keep us warm. It's really soft and furry. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. Your little hooby nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp! It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp! Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's like I'm getting rather hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you won't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp. Wow, this is great. We'll see if it keeps us warm. Anyways, it's really furry to keep us warm. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. Your little puppy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp! It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp! Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's like I'm getting rather hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp. You'll see if it keeps us warm. Wow. We had been a lot of fun today. We'll see if it does keeps us warm. I got a shivering and quivering. Oh, it's getting cold. It's snowing out there. But it's getting warm. Anyways, to keep us really, really warm. Always furry. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little puppy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spots and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot! Stamp, 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 stamp! You'll see if it keeps us warm. We'll see if it keeps us warm, and it's really furry, to help me keeps us warm. Anyways, we'll keep us warm. Anyways, we'll keep us warm. It's really furry. Ruff, ruff. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. Hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. And your little puppy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how could we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot! Stamp, 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 stamp! We'll see if it keeps us warm in here. Ooh, it's getting really, really cold. It's snowing out there. And it's getting really cold. I've just got a shivering and a quivering for us to keep us warm out in the backyard. Anyways, to keep us warm. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. Hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering, brrr, brrr, and your little puppy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
Oh, we'll see if it keeps us warm in here. Anyways, we'll have to keep us warm in here. Ruff, 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 ruff.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hooble gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little puppy nose is so cold that he glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For in spite of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
Well, I guess I have to keep us warm.
It's getting cold. It's not even part of the race. Ooh, it's pretty cold out there.
Ruff, ruff, ruff.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hooble gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little hoopy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
Oh, I guess we'll keep us warm in here. And it's snowing out there. It's just not going to help us bark anymore. To bark. I've taken him for a walk. And it's actually I have to do it to keep us warm because I'm the tallest.
I am medium sized to me.
Ruff, 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 ruff.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hooble gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering, and your little puppy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot.
If you stomp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp!
We'll have to keep us warm and safe for you, Ruff!
Ooh, I had a one to help you with that. Keep us warm. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, Google gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little hoopy nose is so cold that he glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For in spite of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing your hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoopy groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. We'll jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp! Completely agree.
Look at all these great shapes. Let's start with the rectangles.
Yeah.
We need medium and large rectangles.
Oh, sure. Yeah. That'll be fun. Let's go get it. Okay, me too. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobble gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering, and your little hoobie nose is so cold that he glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, and stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp!
I completely overhear. Everything's all ready.
I have to keep us warm. You got it. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering, and your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp! It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp! Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long, it's our time getting rubber hot.
If you stand by, do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
I just completely agree. Always been the same thing. We'll play right over there. For this, build a ramp. Awesome! You got it! Oh. I love the Tory Scout.
There you go.
Oh, it's great. Oh, boys, please go get your medium and large rectangles, okay?
Me too. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, pupil gazing isn't much fun. If you're quivering, and your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stab, stab, stab. It's a hoopy groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Well, jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp!
Oh, hey guys. We forgot the medium and large squares.
I got almost everything.
Yeah.
That's almost everything. We just need some holes.
Oh, okay. Already on it. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering,
hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering,
and your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky.
Or inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine.
Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. We'll jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp!
That's almost everything.
We just have to need some poles.
Already on it!
Phew!
Wow, wow!
There are a lot of poles!
Which pole is exactly 6 mice long?
Yeah, exactly 6 mice long.
Oh, don't worry, everybody. We'll help you.
I'm gonna be able to shivering and quivering. Yeah.
Me too. Me three.
6 mice is a measurement.
What's a measurement?
Measurements help us determine the exact size or amount of something.
Yeah, we take measurements to find out how big, or how long, or how tall something is.
As builders, measuring is most important.
Otherwise, we wouldn't be...
The Beaver Brothers! Let's show you how we do it. We use measure mice.
Okay. Let's show us how we do it. Oh, you see? It's perfect.
Me too.
I love it.
So now that we know our numbers and how many things each number stands for, we can help us fix the rabbit family's garden.
Be planning to share.
I just love sharing. It's best out the fun around.
Ah,
we'll keep us warm.
Ah,
when your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobble gazing isn't much fun. If you're quivering, and your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, and stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long, except I'm getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot, then you won't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold, you'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp!
Yay! That will be their planning to share. I love sharing. It was pressed out being the fun around.
Okay, numbers, line up for a picture.
Okay, everyone. Let's all get together. Now hold still. Let's all take a picture. Come on, everyone. Hold still. Hey. Hey, wait for me. Hey, kids. Wait for me. Oh, this is going to be so much fun. I ever taught us. We'll see if it keeps us warm.
Yes! Me too!
Oh yeah!
You got it! When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobie gazing isn't much fun. If you're quivering, and your little
poopy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hoop of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoopy groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's that time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
Okay, numbers. Line up for your picture. Come on.
Uh-huh.
Follow me. Take my paw.
Let's go.
What a ride.
All right, everyone. Say.
Wow. Come on now, team. We've got it some time before we have to get home. Let's do explore with them. Okay, numbers. Line up for the photo album.
Come on, right here, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Whew. You're all lined up, everybody.
Whew. That was really cool. That was such a fun day today.
I had been a lot of fun today for you.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoopoe gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little puppy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoopy groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. We'll jump up and down on the spot. Everyone feel cold, cold, come on. It's that time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
Ooh, I'm really excited. I'm so excited for the photo album.
Let's do it, yay!
Ooh. Ooh. Come on now, team. We got it some time before we have to get home. Let's just do explored on numbers. Always on you.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoopoe gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little hoopy nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile this fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoopy groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, and stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's that time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot.
then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot! Stamp, 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 stamp!
Whoa, 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 wait, everybody! They just been put the number 4 chair where the number 2 chair should be. It should go 1, 2, 3. Wow! Very good,
Eli.
You've just been paying attention. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that he glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's a I'm getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
It is really bored.
But how can we do anything like this? Because, Eli, you just have to wait.
But how? Don't want any ideas are gonna be seen again.
Because we just still have to wait. That is because we've gotta wait. Well, it should go 1, 2, 3.
Very good, Eli. You're paying attention.
You got it. You've just been paying attention.
Yeah, but let's kick it into high gear. We've got a party to save. Come on, chair number 4 out, and chair number 2 in.
Great.
Great job. You did it. Okay, let's use those chairs to make a numbered line. To make sure in the proper order.
I love it. Go.
No, sweetie. Not so fast. We just been already absolutely trying to get here. We should always been. Always. Make a number line. To help me make sure in the proper order. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering, and your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows. But you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine.
Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp.
It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp.
Jump up and down on the spot,
and you won't feel cold for long.
It's like I'm getting rubber hot.
If you stomp, I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot.
Stamp, 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 stamp.
It's really, really perfect. Well, I think it's really, really perfect to me. Well, it's gotta be fun.
Okay, I think I'll come along.
We just still have to clean up.
No problem. I promise.
I'll follow it into the number line.
Yeah, we have to make sure in the proper order. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, booboo gazing isn't much fun. If you're quivering, and your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired over the weather, it's so nice to stick together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine.
Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp.
It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp.
Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's a time getting rubber hot.
If you stomp, I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot.
Stamp, 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 stamp. Ooh, I had been a lot of fun today. Okay, everyone, let's use those chairs to make a numbered line. To make sure in the proper order. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr,
brrr. Hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering, brrr, brrr,
brrr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine.
Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky?
We can stamp, stamp, stamp.
It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp.
Or jump up and down on the spot and you won't feel cold for long.
It's a dog getting rubber hot.
If you stamp, I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot.
Stamp, 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 stamp.
Great, all of the chairs are ready. Time to party! Woohoo! And we mustn't forget our new guests. Now let's set the table.
Turn, oh yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wow! It doesn't matter which direction we count, there's always 10.
Bye.
Great job, everybody!
Wow, that's a cool table. Looks great!
Okay, let's just use those chairs to make a numbered line. To make sure in the proper order. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp! It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp! Or jump up and down on the spot and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp!
Great! All of the chairs are ready. Time to party! Woohoo! And we mustn't forget our new guests. Now let's set the table.
I've got the dishes.
I'll get the napkins. I've got the spoons.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay, my turn. Wow, it doesn't matter which direction we count, there's always 10.
Now, let's go this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Great job, everybody. We had been a lot of fun today. Well, I got one of each. I got one. Yep. That's me. I'm two. Me. I'm three. And I'm four of us. Always be four of us. We got one, two, and three. And four of us. Can we help? Got it.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr. Hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little hooby nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine.
Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp.
It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's that time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 don't do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver. Cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
go.
1, 2, and 3.
There are 4 of us. Can we help? Okay, then. We wanna help! But that is what friends do.
But there are 4 of us.
Can we help?
Yay!
We wanna help! That is what friends do.
Well, there might be 4 of us. Can we help?
Yay, 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 yay! We wanna help! We can always do! But we wanna help! That is what friends do!
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. Gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering.
And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky.
For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobamobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp.
It's the hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot,
and you won't feel cold for long.
It's our time getting rubber hot.
If you stamp, 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 but do it a lot, then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold.
You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
Well, there might be 4 of us. Can we help?
Yeah,
I wanna help. Well, you go.
1, 2, 3, 4
of us. Can we help?
Yeah.
We wanna help. That is what friends do.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering.
And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky.
For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobamobile is fine.
Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky?
We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp.
Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot.
If you stamp, 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 but do it a lot, then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot.
Stamp, 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 stamp.
Well, I got 1, 2, and 3, and there are 4 of us. Can we help?
Can we all help?
Yeah.
We want to help. That's what friends do.
You rock.
Awesome. Thank you.
You're amazing.
Derek, you're great. Oh, it's marvelous how the 4 of you are fitting in here.
They do happy to help you with that. Could I help us give you a hand?
Sure. Me too. Me
too. It's just been so marvelous that the 4 of you are fitting in here. They needed our help. Can you help us please give me a hand? Oh, okay.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. Hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. Brrr, brrr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp. It was a lot of fun. Whew, I had been a lot of fun today. Now then, that means it's time for the surprise birthday party. But I think that looks amazing.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brr, brr, brr. Hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. Brr, brr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. Or inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. We'll jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot.
Stamp, 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 stamp. This looked really fun to me.
You must be invited in.
What are we waiting for?
Let's all celebrate for my birthday.
Yeah, that would be you coming to your surprise party.
It will be fun. We'll keep us warm.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr. Hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. Brr, brr, brr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. Or inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. We'll jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be
hot. Stamp, 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 stamp. Okay, the must be got it ready. Now it's time for the surprise birthday party. It must be looks amazing. Come on, let's go celebrate. Come on, come on, let's go.
Shivering. Brr, brr, brr.
global gazing is much fun if you're quivering. And your little ruby nose is so cold that it blows, but you're still staring to the sky. Or inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing your hoopmobile is fine.
Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky?
We can stamp, stamp, stamp! It's a hoopy groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp! Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long.
It's a dime getting rubber hot.
If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
I love your birthday party. It's so much wonderful.
Big hug.
Big hug.
Oh,
what a best of day. Ooh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Give me just a bigger hug.
Grip hug.
Oh. Come on now, Pidgey.
Give me a bigger hugging.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold. When you're shivering. Brrr, brrr, brrr.
Hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering.
Brrr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine.
Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky?
We can stamp, stamp, stamp.
Ah, it's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on,
stamp, stamp, stamp.
Ah. Jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's time I'm getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp. Ah, your bigger hugs.
We sure have a lot of seeds to put in this garden here. And that'll take us a long time. You see, that'll take us a long time. I know! We can help us count the seeds faster if we're gonna count by twos. Oh, I had one. I have my paw right here. I got seeds over here. And here, it has two seeds. And here we have two more, and there is four. Four seeds. I had six. Oh, you finally got it. Keep us paws warm.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brr, brr, brr.
Hoobal gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering.
Brr, brr, brr.
And your little puppy paws is so cold that it glows. But you're still staring to the sky. Or inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp.
It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp. What about some of these? Here is my paw, if one has paw pads underneath. Here we got some seeds over here on your paws in the front.
Ooh.
I got one over here.
Oh, I get it. I get it.
Oh. I got one. This paw. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering. Hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. Brr, brr, brr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp. We sure have a lot of these to put in this garden. And that'll take us a long time.
One, two, three.
I know. We can help us count up the seeds faster if we're just gonna count by twos. I got two. You got it? I just got this one. I have my paw. I got a paw pads underneath. At the end of this arm. Over here. I got it. I got two seeds. I got two more. And here is four. Four seeds. And I got six over here. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little hoobie paws is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
Oh, I got it! I got it! Are there only any six seeds that go with it?
Here's one, and here's another one. I got one. Okay, I got it. And there. I got one of these. Over here, the paw with his paw pads. Underneath it, has spots look like this. I got some of these seeds. Six seeds, oh yeah.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, you got it. I got it. I got this paw with this pads underneath it. Has spots. Got it. I got this paw over here. There are any six seeds on it. I got this paw pads with it underneath it. I got one over here. Oh. I get it. Oh, I get it.
2, 4, 6.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. Brrr, brrr, brrr. And your little hoobie fur is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's a done getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you don't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
I know! We can count up the seeds faster if we count by twos.
Here are two seeds. Add two more and there's four seeds. Add two more and now it's six seeds. I get it. 2, 4, 6.
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. Brrr, brrr, brrr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For inspired of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoobmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hooby groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's our done getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp. got to keep us warm. Anyways, the same thing for you. Always, always to keep us warm. It's really soft and furry. Ruff, 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 ruff. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. Hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For in spite of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp! It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp! Or jump up and down on the spot, and you don't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot! If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold, you'll be hot! Stamp, 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 stamp!
Oh, I think you guys gonna have to sing you as a special song. But let's do it!
Hit it!
When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. Brrr, brrr, brrr. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. For in spite of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp. It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp. Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
Ooh, we have to keep us warm and keep us safe and this warm. To see if there will keep us warm in here. Let's put everything in the garden by counting up by twos in each of these pair of seeds here. Always. Two, here's his four, and here is six. Ruff, 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 ruff. When your teeth are chattering in the cold, when you're shivering, brrr, brrr, brrr. Hoobie gazing isn't much fun if you're quivering. And your little hoobie nose is so cold that it glows, but you're still staring to the sky. Or in spite of the weather, it's so nice to sit together in the hope of seeing a hoopmobile is fine. Oh, how can we keep warm when we're gazing at the sky? We can stamp, stamp, stamp! It's a hoobie groovy way of getting our temperature to rise. Come on, stamp, stamp, stamp! Or jump up and down on the spot, and you won't feel cold for long. It's our time getting rubber hot. If you stamp, 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 I do it a lot. Then you don't give a shiver, and you don't give a quiver, cause you won't be feeling cold. You'll be hot. Stamp, 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 stamp.
That's great. It will be just fine.
Thanks, everyone. Come on, everybody!
Let's do some more measuring!
We can measure everything around us. Use the mice, you'll see. We can measure everything around us. It's easy as can be. Look at this beaver brother, just how tall is he? We can use the measure mice to see. Stack them up and count them up, no spaces in between.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Be 5 mice tall. That's how tall. We can measure everything around us. Use the mice, you'll see. We can measure everything around us. It's easy as can be. Look at Penny jump. How far dare she go? We can use the measure mice and then we'll know. Write them up and count them up. Place them end to end.
1, 2.
Her jump is 2 mice long. That's how long. Let's take a look at this ramp
that we built. We want to find out
split, tall, and wide.
So first we'll measure up until we reach the top.
And then we'll on the measure side to side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3. It's 8 mice tall
and 3 mice wide. We can measure everything around us. Use the mice, you'll see. We can measure everything around us. It's easy as can be. We can measure everything around us. Use the mice, you'll see. We can measure everything around us. It's easy as can be. It's easy as can be.
Ooh, I had been a lot of fun today. You're gonna come back tomorrow.
I have to go to the park. Let's go! Let's go! Yay! Woo! Woo! All right! Yeah! Woo! This is so much fun! Ooh, I had been a lot of fun today. You are right! We could figure this out to show us having fun on the Shapeville Park today!
My Jord, I think you're right, Kathy! I hope you've been had fun on a great Shapeville Park today.
You're right! We could help make figure the shows on having fun on their own Shapeville Park today.
I guess you're right, Gabby. Well, I hope you had fun today. It was so much fun. Well, I guess I hope you had fun today. Thanks for all your helping me show us on Shapeville Park today. I'll see you all again tomorrow!